Welcome back students. Myself, Adil Hussain Sheikh, Assistant Professor, Automobile Department, LGIED. We had an all-day discussion in previous session about vehicle accidents and insurance, then solidarity fund, heat and other cases, and so on. And we had also discussion regarding tribunals, motor vehicle accident tribunal. So now we are going to discuss about most important chapter of the transport management and law. And in this particular chapter, we are going to learn about so many things of motor vehicle departments, as well as we can say the department of transportation system in particularly India, as well as in particularly state level. So in this particular chapter, the chapter number is chapter number 5 in your motor vehicle, in your transport management and laws, and particularly the chapter name is Motor Vehicle Act. Remember guys, Motor Vehicle Act is the most important thing in your subject syllabus, as well as government of Gujarat, right? Government of Gujarat often organize an exam, Gujarat Motor Vehicle Inspector Class 2, Class 1 and Class 3 of Motor Vehicle Department. So in this particular subject, you are going to learn about different aspects of the Motor Vehicle Act, as well as there are so many things of manufacturing sites, motor vehicle manufacturing sites and MSN site. So in this particular lecture, we are going to discuss about introduction of Motor Vehicle Act 1988. Actually, Motor Vehicle Act going to establish in 1988. In olden, I can say that in olden era, in 1938, actually Motor Vehicle Act designed, but first amendment and actual formation of Motor Vehicle Act tooling is 1988. So let us discuss all the parameters of Motor Vehicle Act. I can give you a detailed analysis of Motor Vehicle Act chapter wise as well as section wise. So chapter number first. So chapter number first is belongs from preliminary sites as well as definitions. Preliminary sites as well as definitions at summary. And the preliminary chapter contains section 1 and section 2 only. Remember guys, Motor Vehicle Act has 217 sections and 14 chapters, as well as two GR, right? So in chapter number 1, we are going to learn about preliminary section, and the chapter number 1 contains section 1 and section 2. Section 1 and section 2 is subtopic of the chapter series. Now in chapter number 2, we are going to learn about licensing of drivers of motor vehicles, and this chapter contains section 3 to section 28, right? Age of the drivers, basic criteria of the driving, learning drivers, learning license, as well as commercial license, as well as transportation license, as well as which are the basic criteria to obtain transportation license. So in all these facilities, all these driving facilities, we are going to learn about in our chapter number 2, licensing of drivers of motor vehicle. And remember guys, section 3 to section 28 contain chapter number 2, matlab subsection means subsection contains section number 3 to section 28. Chapter number 3 belongs from the licensing of conductors of stage carriages, and this particular chapter contains section 29 to section 38, which are the basic criteria to avail conductor license, minimum educational qualification for the conductors and conductors license, and implementations, and as well as we can say that which are the basic criteria of conductor to fulfill to get a job in conductor's side. Chapter number 4, most important chapter of the Motor Vehicle Act, Registration of Motor Vehicle Act. And this particular chapter contains section 39 to section 65. Okay. Basically, this particular chapter, section 39 to section 65, gives you the idea about registration of the Motor Vehicle Act. Two wheeler with gear, two wheeler without gears, then three wheelers. We can say that motor cars, then heavy duty motor cars, then heavy duty trucks, then light trucks. There are so many bifurcations in your motor vehicle. So all the necessary requirements are there in chapter number 4, registration of motor vehicle, which basically contains section 39 to section 65. 5, right? So these are the basic main important chapters of the motor vehicle acts. Chapter number 1, preliminary section, which contains section 1 to section 2, then licensing of drivers of motor vehicles, which are the basic criteria of licensing, to avail the licensing of two-wheeler, three-wheelers and four-wheelers and trucks, then licensing of the conductors, and fourth one is the registration of the motor vehicle, section 39 to 65. In chapter number 5, we are going to discuss about control of transport vehicle, which contains section 66 to section 96, and chapter number 6, special provision related to state transportation systems and its undertakings, which contain section 97 to section 103. Remember guys, control of transport vehicles include permits. Like there are so many types of permit, interstate permit, intrastate permits, within city permits, outside of the city permits, according to classification of vehicle permits. So there are so many types of permits are there. Then also there are toll tax systems we are going to discuss in about control of the transport vehicles. And it is necessary things, right? Whenever you are ruling in particular area, at the particular area we have to establish the motor vehicle act, so we can control our transportation system. For smooth transportation system, there is a requirement of control of transport vehicles, and chapter number 5 going to be used in particularly control of transport vehicle system, which contains section 66 to section 96, and special provision related to state transport system. Like there are so many delegates are there, particularly state side, so there is so many requirements, and all indications are there for special provisions. Chapter number 7 is done from the construction, equipment and maintenance of the motor vehicles. Automobile manufacturers, right, automobile manufacturers directly go through this particular chapter number 7, section 109 to section 111. And chapter number 8 belongs from the control of traffic. There are so many issues are nowadays for traffic sites, right? So in this particular chapter, we are going to learn about control of traffic, basic issues regarding traffic sites and how to avoid it. And this particularly chapter contains section 112 to section 138. So in this particular slide, we are going to learn about control of transportation system, special provisions in transportation system, then construction, equipment and maintenance of the motor vehicles, how we build up vehicles, then how it will be maintained, and chapter number 8 belongs from the control of traffic. Now in chapter number 9, we are going to discuss about motor vehicles temporarily leaving or visiting India, which belongs from section number 139. And in chapter number 10, we are going to learn about liability without fault in certain cases, right? Both chapters say that basically there are so many diplomats and delegates oftenly visit India, and there are so many delegates oftenly visit international countries. So at that time there are rules for particular delegates. So in chapter number 9 and chapter number 10, we are going to discuss about this particularly contained motor vehicles temporarily leaving or visiting India. In chapter number 11, we are going to discuss about insurance of motor vehicles against third party risk. Section 145 and section 146 totally belongs from this insurance side. Remember guys, insurance is the most important thing of our vehicle. Without insurance, you cannot run your vehicle on roads. And third party insurance is necessary for two-wheeler, three-wheeler, four-wheeler and all multi-axis vehicles. So in chapter number 11, we are going to discuss about insurance of the motor vehicles against third party risk. In chapter number 12, we are going to discuss about claim tribunals. As early we had a discussion regarding claim tribunals, Motor Vehicle Act tribunal system. It is one type of court which is going to be decide and give the decision regarding motor vehicle accidents. And claim tribunals contain section 165 to section 176. Now chapter number 13, we are going to discuss about offences, penalties and procedures. Section 177 to section 219 is directly connected with the chapter number 13. It is the most important chapter of the Motor Vehicle Act, right? It is the most important chapter of the Motor Vehicle Act, and there are so many questions directly comes in GPSC exam, also belongs from this particularly chapter, offences and penalties and their procedure. Section 14 contains for miscellaneous tasks. There are so many miscellaneous tasks which is not included in particularly Motor Vehicle Act. So these types of tasks directly including in this chapter number 14, section 211 to section 217 describe the miscellaneous functions of the Motor Vehicle Act. And basically there are two main schedules, the first schedule and the second schedule of the Motor Vehicle Act. We will discuss it in our upcoming PPTs, the first schedule and second schedule, but this is the main overview of the totally Motor Vehicle Act chapter 1 to chapter 14. And this contains section schedule 1 or schedule 2. In upcoming lecture we are going to discuss about acts, definitions and basic information regarding Motor Vehicle Act. Till date, stay home, stay safe and thank you.